Alrighty, hi y'all. This is Yule Wern, and the game is Thumb of the War. We gonna take a look of doing some summoning, and I think if I do have time, we'll go and take a look at one of the added dungeons they put in a regular dungeon area. So let's go on and get with our summoning. I have enough this time for a legendary. I'm gonna go on and do the 9 year scroll and whatever water, fire, wind, and socials. And that's about all I'm doing right now. I used a significant amount of my crystals on the last event to, a little bit on the current event to kind of like get those and things. And still, I'm also trying to get used to this new summoning system they got set up. Make sure I don't accidentally put that devil mon in there. Yeah, I'm going on and max her on out. And I got the bird back in there for a while. Okay. I'm going on and put everybody else on. Storages. Because they definitely did a lot of training there, so. Especially to the summoning section, which I'm still trying to get used to. So let's go on and start with the legendary summoning. I just thought about that. I had a blessings thing. I should have did the 9 year scrolls. I already had a mercenary queen. I don't know if I had that particular one, but I think I did have one, so that'll just be a skill up. Dang it. I was not intending to use that on that. I should have did that on the king. So, but they haven't been crap. Okay. That's my luck for me. Man. I should have used it on that. And then they got the SWC scroll, but thing is, you got to do a whole bunch of junk to get just one. So I don't know if I'ma have that done. So by then, but that's alright. Dang, I could have had to get that on the team to dispose. I might have would have got some. But summoning rates have really been a little bit of trash lately, so I'm not even gonna lie anymore. I think besides what I got out of the events, I ain't really got no doggone actual real summoning. I'm still waiting for the engraved scroll week or scam stone week. Ain't showed up since they also changed the listing of how that went. So, I do 10 mystery scrolls, and that's what I'm gonna do. Really been Ooh, trash. Okay. Let's go on and pick the new boss hall. And it's probably not new for everybody else, but they also have this Abyss normal. I don't even know what I'm gonna try. Let's see. So they got these Abyss monsters pretty much on everybody. And then the spiritual thing. Steel Fortress and Punisher still ain't got no update, so we just gonna go and see what do they say. I always look at the monster stuff. I really don't look at the dungeon debate because a lot of people just put crit this, crit that, not really detail. So mostly your fire team stuff. Y'all know I'm gonna be. We can try my fire team stuff. I really don't have strong enough stuff in fire like I would love to. So we'll go with them too in fire. I haven't done Bella in a long time. We'll see how far I can get. You just seen how far I can get.
see that. That's a quick seal. I keep it. These, I'm trying to keep the fives. That's one of the new Rubini types. And then I saw in the comments just now somebody talking about codes. But like I said, I haven't really seen anything in codes wise lately. Even with the new change of hormone. So if anybody did come across me, put me in my comments. Okay, so this is where, okay. You basically get the seal stuff. I'm on B6. Okay. Thank you. Okay, I don't know if I'll be able to know those. I'll be taking heart from time. I'll be close off. I'm not gonna see if anybody do see anything coming up, because they do have time coming up soon. So, any colors, you don't know. Oh, okay, let's see. Okay, where we, no. That's right. No pain. No pain. Thank you. Okay. Let's see if I got time. Let's go for it.
Thank you.
Hold on. And a little bitty poultry 3 rainbow. Nah, man. Let's see how close was stages. I was almost at B10. So not bad. I'll come through and a little bit later on once I get my phone charged and everything. A little bit later on down the road, I'll test out on these other Abyss stuff. So, we'll see what we do. But that was a good try, though. This is Yuga Nightwern, and the game is Summoner War. If it's anything in the comments that you would like to see more of, put in the comments below. And tournaments are coming up soon. We'll see about if they do anything special as far as codes, because last couple of ones, they really weren't doing anything special. So we'll see this time around what's going on. But I will catch y'all later. My guild is Witching Hour. Well, I'm Vice right now since I'm still out in healing. So if anybody wanna free float for a while, join on in. And I will catch y'all later. The game is Summoner War. See ya.